In industries, a wide variety of proximity sensors are used. Some of the common types used in industries are a capacitive proximity sensors, an inductive proximity sensors, an ultrasonic proximity sensors, a photoelectric proximity sensors, and an Hall effect proximity sensors. In this video, we are going to learn about: what is an inductive proximity sensor? What are its applications? What are its components? And how it's working? Welcome to Mr. Smart Engineering. Subscribe and support us in providing more contents like this to you. An inductive proximity sensor is a non-contact type sensor, which uses electromagnetic fields to detect the presence of metallic objects within their sensing range. To learn more about electromagnetism in detail, watch our previous video. Link is in description. An inductive proximity sensor is used for specific applications at industry: detecting the presence of metal cans, monitoring the revolution of metallic gears, and counting the metal parts moving over a conveyor. Have you noticed something? In all these applications, only a metal object or part is detected. As the inductive proximity sensors works based on electromagnetic field, only a metal objects can be sensed. And for sensing non-metal or other type of materials, an inductive proximity sensor can't be used. The major components of an inductive proximity sensors are: housing, terminal wires, coil or inductor, oscillator circuits, detection circuits, an output circuit. The inductive proximity sensor has coil or inductor, which is the primary sensing element. It generates an electromagnetic field when a current is passed through it. It is connected to a unit called an oscillator circuits. The oscillator circuits generates the current that powers the coil or inductor. When an electrical current is applied to inductor, they create an electromagnetic field that extends outward from the sensor's active face and forms a sensing area. The oscillator circuits and the coil is connected with a circuit called a detection circuit. The detection circuit monitors changes in the electromagnetic field produced by the coil. When a metallic object enters the sensor's detection range, it disrupts the electromagnetic field, causing changes in the sensor's output. The detection circuit then triggers the output circuit. The output circuit signals and performs various actions, such as turning on an indicator light or sending a signal to a control system. All these components are enclosed by a housing. Housing is the outer covering of the sensor. It protects all the circuits inside from things like moisture, dust, and physical damage. Connector or terminal is the part through which the sensor transmits the signal to the control systems, such as PLCs or relays. Typically, the terminal or connector consists of four or three wires. In a four-wire connector, two provides signal and two provides power supply for working of internal components. In a three-wire connector, one provides signal and two provides power supply for working of internal components. Hope you have learned about inductive proximity sensors, its components, and working in detail. Like, subscribe, and press the bell button to get more contents like this instantly. Thanks for watching.